To serve. Thank you. Well, I don't believe it. Dust, is that you, mate?
Augustine, what are you doing all the way out here?
Why, I'm heeding the call of grand adventure. Venturing forth to seek my fortune in the wilds of this great, untamed wilderness.
Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow.
Right, that's it. Never was straight with names and faces and words.
Did she say why she wanted to come here? This place is pretty bleak.
Nope, just asked me to show her the way. Soon as she wandered into the meadow, this crazy magic barrier showed up. Right inconvenience, that is.
Looks like we're not getting up these mountains then. You say Cora just wandered off into the meadow?
She may not look it, but she's a speedy little bugger.
Right. Well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. Augustine, if you're not going to go back to Aurora, you'd better wait here.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than anyone. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
come this far together and you're surprised?
But it has evil knife hands! Evil knife hands! Be careful, Dust!
Hello again, my friend.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you again. We met outside Aurora, remember? Old Cora, they call me.
I think it was crazy, old Cora, actually.
Yes, I remember you now. What are you doing all the way out here? These meadows are dangerous.
Bah! I've known these meadows since I was young. There's not a creature here that could harm me.
I'm sensing some delusions of grandeur here.
There is something odd about this part of the meadow. Almost as if the creatures are avoiding it.
If that's the case, then you should be safe if you stay here, Cora.
Well, that's impossible, my dear. I'm not here to sightsee. I have a task to complete,
and I will not be leaving until it is done.
Crazy!
You really shouldn't be wandering around here. What is it you need to do? Maybe I can help.
Oh, I couldn't dare impose. It's a dangerous path, and you've done so much for Aurora. I'd hate to ask more of you.
No, it's all right. We're searching for the lord of this estate. I've been told he can help me. Perhaps while we're searching for him, we can find whatever it is you're looking for?
Really, then? Well, then our goals are aligned, my dear boy. If you do truly wish to speak with the owner of this estate, then you will need to help me.
What is it you need?
There are 4 mansions in these meadows. Within each mansion is an item of great personal importance to me and my, well, the master of the estate. Take this green resonance gem, my dear. You can use it to travel around these meadows much quicker than I ever could.
Just, I'm still not too comfortable leaving an old lady here in the middle of nowhere.
Neither am I, Fidget, but she seems to know what she's doing.
Yeah, but do you?
Is that it, Cora? 4 items, 4 mansions? Honestly, sounds pretty simple if you ask me.
For all our sakes, my boy, I hope you're right.
What's that mean? Why'd you have to say it like that?
Please, bye.
Ah, your transaction is most appreciated. Thank you.
Thank you again.
Jess?
Good.
Is it though?
Where's my box? Do you have my box? I must have it back. Find it, please!
With all those monsters running about, I feel so much safer here in Aurora.
I have the best selection you'll ever find in this store at this moment in time. Please, look around. You honor us with...
Thank you, Dust. We are indebted to you for your help. Best of luck on your quest.
Thank you.
Thank you.